Hello friends, I hope you can hear me well. I'm making this video because I want to show you how I'm going to varnish this painting. And yeah, this is my first time using this Mod Podge. I have bought this Mod Podge before 1 week. I receive it, and yeah, I have watched videos on YouTube that people are using this product to varnish their paintings, and I also want to try it. I hope it will work. I'm a little bit nervous because I don't want to ruin my painting. But I hope all will turn well. Okay, and yeah, I will show you now what we will need to varnish one painting, and yeah, we can start. The first thing is we are going to need our varnisher or sealer. Today I'm using Mod Podge. Then we will need 2 cups. I'm going to use this large cup because I don't have smaller. Okay, 2 of them. Then we are going to need this thing. I don't know how it is called. Just to mix Mod Podge with water. Okay. Next thing we're going to need is this thing. Yeah, it's called roller. This one specific I have bought it from Thun here in Germany because I'm living in Germany, and it is specific for varnishing. I'm going to use this one because I have tried to varnish my paintings with a brush, but I don't really like it. So I was searching for another ways to do that better and to painting to look better, you know. Then we are going to need gloves, yeah, and a tape. I'm using this for the first time, and I'm doing and using things for the first time, and why not? I mean, this is life. We have to adapt to it, to try new things, to improve ourselves, and not to be so hard on ourselves, you know, because how can you improve your skills when you are your own critique, and you know what I mean? So be good to yourselves and be kind also. Okay, and the last thing we are going to use is this towel, microfiber towel. Looks like this, and yeah, I'm going to use this to make the painting cleaner, I mean from the dust. What I'm going to do first is that I'm going to put on this towel a little bit of dish soap and a little bit of water, but it has to be not dry, but this towel shouldn't be wet. Okay, so it has to have a little bit of water and dish soap for one of the sides. Yeah, I'm going to do that, and I am coming to you. Okay, this is how it looks like. Yeah, maybe I have put a little bit too much water. Okay, Okay, and I want to show you that I have put here just to let you know I have put this. Grab a towel and let's clean this painting from the dust. That is enough. Let's see. Okay. I will put some water in one of the cups. Okay. I will put my gloves. And we are getting to the most scariest part for me. Okay, you can see I'm not lying. I will use this Mod Podge for the first time. It has this cover on it. And I'm going to open it. Okay, maybe I had to put my gloves when I first opened this, but I'm making stupid things. Well, we all do sometimes, don't we? Okay, I'm trying to open this with the scissors. I'm wearing a mask. Okay, I like that it has, oops, so much in it. It is not like these chips that when you bought chips from the supermarket and the half of the bag is empty. Yeah. Okay. Give me a second and I'm coming back to you. Okay. I'm back. I will put a little bit of this Mod Podge in the other cup. Whoa. Okay, this definitely will need some water. Okay, I'll. Definitely. It is. What is called? Thick? Maybe I just have to make it thinner. Because it is too thick. Whoa, this cup is too. Okay. I guess I will improvise. Sometimes in life you have to improvise. Well, I'm filming this video, but I will watch it later, and if it is too comish, I don't know if I will upload it on YouTube, but maybe that's the point, to show that we are all humans, that we are all learning every day, and it is okay sometimes to get out of your comfort zone and to make new things. It's okay. Just Just do it and don't be so hard on yourself. And things will work out. Or you will learn something from this. So, I have put a little notepad here. Oh, you can see it. Sorry. Interesting thing about this smartwatch is that it says that it's three things in one: sealer, glue, and finish. I have watched video today with that people are using this thing also to mix their paintings. I love to experiment, so I will. Maybe in the next video, in one of my next videos, see me to do that. I love to experiment, to try new things. Okay. Can you see that I'm avoiding this? Because I'm scared that I will ruin my paint. You can see that, yeah? It's obvious. But you have to do it. Okay, now what I'm doing, I'm going to put a little bit water in the other cup where the mouthwash is, and I'm going to mix it just a little bit to make it thinner. Okay. Hope it will work out well. Wish me luck. Yeah, but we try and learn. That's how it life goes. Life it is. Sorry, today the weather here in Germany is cloudy and rainy day. And I am a little bit moody and I can't concentrate so well. But we all have these days. Okay. I think this is enough thick. Can you see it? Well, no. Oh, maybe. Okay, you will see it when I put it here. Oh, on the painting. Let's do this. I will try to work it, to spread it faster on the painting, because I think this will dry fast. No. What? Okay. Are you ready? Guys, everything will be fine. Okay, let's do this. Put a little bit. Okay. Please. Be nice to me. I don't like that it has bubbles. Why you have bubbles? Maybe I didn't mix it well. I was too fast. I don't know. Now everything will be fine. I'm optimistic. Oops, that wasn't. Okay, I put the from this varnisher on the table. Maybe today I will varnish not only this painting, but I will varnish the table. Who knows? Okay, I will think that's enough. And how am I supposed to do? Oops.
You want to vanish it?
Why am I making such things? Why? I hope at least you will laugh when you watch this video. And yeah, okay, I will let it dry this way, and I'm going now to wash this, and I'm coming back. Okay guys, I'm ready. I will let it to dry this way, and maybe I will leave it to dry till tomorrow, and I will see how it looks like tomorrow, and maybe if it is needed I will put another coat from this mod podge on top of it. We will see how we will if this will turn out. I will let you know. I will make photos of it and I will show it to you. Yeah, like you see in my voice, I'm a little bit nervous. I hope it will turn out well, but I'm trying this for the first time, so please, if you have any suggestions, if you have tried this, write down in the comments and let me know, give me advice. I will open to this and yeah. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I wish you a nice day and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye. Well, now I don't see these bubbles, and this is after the first coat. I can see that it's a little bit shinier. I think this will work out. I like it that way. It makes me happy. It turned out well, but yeah, like I said, I will leave it at least for 1 hour to dry, and then I will put another coat on top of it, or I will leave it till tomorrow. I'm not sure, we'll see. But guys, definitely use gloves, because like I said at the beginning, this Mod Podge is also used as a glue, and you need gloves, trust me. Better to use gloves.